been looking good. Let's see. Let me test that real quick. Excellent. It looks like things are working, which is amazing, because I'm sick and tired of shit not working. Oh my god. See ya, guys. Welcome back to Final Fantasy... Oh, my hand is way too high for you to see. Welcome back to Final Fantasy 10. My hand is destroyed. Oh, am I out of the control? My hand is destroyed because I was wiring fences the other day, and I have two horrible little blisters, like, right at the base of my finger. It's a pain in the ass. So, oh, and today I got a shitload of Pokemon. Let me test this real quick. Okay, good. Good. Sounds good. So, yeah. Like I was saying, friggin', I can't talk and not see OBS. There we go. There's OBS. Hello, friend. Yeah, no, caught a shitload of Pokemon today. I'm happy. I caught a Hitmonlee. Woo! Hello, Mink. How's it going? Caught a bunch of Pokemon. Taurus is an evasive motherfucker. I chased him all around town. Never saw him. Would love it if they fixed the tracker. Also, would love if they made it so that the friggin'... So that holding a gym and training a gym gave your Pokemon, like... extra CP or something, and it's not just holding the gym. So I'm gonna put that tune on. I'm gonna hit control so I can swap it. Nope, that's not what I want. There we go. Good boy. Good boy. There we go. We are now streaming. I guess it's 10:42:04. Dude, there's a lag with the thing to this. Oh well. So yeah, last time I did end up grinding a significant amount, just to try and get a lot of the, what you call it, out the way, capturing on beasties. Although I'm not sure I showed it off, so on our way back to that old man, we will try it. Alright, so yeah, there's that. Actually, let me see. I know exactly how long now. She has cure. Yep, this is the game. Alrighty. Can you fill me on what's happening? I'm still watching your Final Fantasy 13 playthrough. Oh man, I am so sorry that you ended up watching the first part of that. So what ended up happening was Final Fantasy 10 and 10-2 HD came out, and this is the game that started me playing Final Fantasy. It's one of my all-time favorite games, and it led me to playing Final Fantasy 13. I will get around to that. I will actually, when I'm done with this one, I will go to that one more. Because I know I kind of stopped dead with that. I promise I will get there more. So, what's happening with this game so far is... So this dude here, Titus, he was running around in his hometown, and then it gets just utterly destroyed by this massive monster. He's like, well, shit. And he's like Aqua basketball star, some nonsense like that. So yeah, capture limits on that, it's already done. His buddy here, Aeon, dude with the big ass sword, ends up saving him, and he wakes up ages later, and this chick here, Riku, also helps him out. He wakes up on an island with this guy with the orange hair, Waka, once again helps him out because he's like, what the fuck happened? I can't remember anything. And he's been told that his home was destroyed 2,000 or 3,000 years ago, which understandably upsets him. So, we're now on a quest to kill the giant monster, and it's a young girl's quest, and we get badass Aeons that help us do it, except if we get the last one and we use it to kill the big monster, it'll kill our lovely lady summoner, who's the love interest of the main character. So yeah, that would kind of blow. So this guy, Titus, and this chick, Riku, the one bouncing back and forth right now, are trying to save this girl, Yuna. but she's so driven by duty that she will continue doing her quest, even though she knows it'll kill her. Game audio is a bit loud, too. That's right, I did turn it back up to 25. Because I was playing Overwatch. Hopefully that fixes it. There we go. Alright, clinked around with it. Good times. Wow, that did so much more damage than it ought to. The capture limit's already done. See, and now we've started getting to... We're honestly, like... We're nearing the end of the story of the game. We are not near the actual end of the game, because the actual end of the game... this game, much like most Final Fantasies, has a lot of extra side shit that would greatly improve your chances of living. And would make you completely badass and get you the rest of the achievements. And considering I love this game so much, I'm gonna try my damnedest to complete all of it. Oh yeah, that big yellow bird's a chocobo. You'd have seen those because you were watching 13. Come on. Come on. Nice, made it. Right now I'm helping an old man gather shit. Hello, old man.
Ah, you've caught all the fiends of the Comlands. Now, I can reopen the arena. Oops, I almost forgot. Here's a token of my appreciation for your hard work. I don't know if you have what it takes to open it, though.
It's a chest. How dare you? This shit, old man.
I've been researching specimens you brought from the Comlands. I created one nasty beast.
Dude, I got 60 Farplane wins.
Won't take a swing at it. First fight's free. Oh, not up to it. Don't worry.
Oh, there was a now what option. Oh, is that him saying now what? Yeah, it's him saying now what. So I'm gonna save, and I'm gonna challenge that monster. No, I know for a fact it's probably gonna kill me. It's highly unlikely I won't die horribly from this. Interesting. Oh, okay. Chimera Geist. Yup. So what this sick bastard does is you gather all the enemies for him in all these places, and then he makes worse ones, pretty much. Yeah, let's fight it. Hello, Chimera Geist. Nope. I want to haste kill the whole damn team, because I'm sure he's going to murder us all very quickly. Here comes Thundara, and... Oh, yep. And that magic break. Yep, needed that. Hey, Yuna, do you mind lifing her because she got ruined? Now I have two weak players on the field? Oh my god! Your power, sir, is absurd. Oh, here comes Aqua Breath. Everyone's dead. Ready? Ready? How am I still alive? Kimari, don't you have... Scan? Nope. God, you're useless. Don't you have scan? Screw it. Kimari can actually do scan. Oh, wait, don't I have a... This is an utter waste, but I will use it anyway, because I saved, and I can reload. Someone's dead. Probably Kamari if he's doing that. That's his strongest move.
Wow.
Immune to sensors. Weird. Weird. Well, you giant piece of shit, I'm gonna bust out Bahamut then. I'm gonna make you pay for that. Hopefully I'm not just wasting this. Immune to sensors. You're gonna have to die. I hope I kill you. Get out of here. Go away. You are still alive. That was 23,000 damage. I will not survive. Wow. That's one hit. That's two hit. This is why the monster arena is very, very hard. Oh, Kamari's back. Nope. Alright, Walker. I don't suppose you could just dark him, could you? Nope, he's completely immune. And everyone is now dead. Wow, how are you not dead? Screw it, I'll give this a spin. Shit. Oh, taint. Three hits. That's not great. Come on, this is my only hope now. Didn't kill him. Okay. Well then, we all know how this ends, guys. Just like that. Alright, so now, I'm gonna cheat. Oh, that was... Why is there not a simpler way back to that? There's no way to the main menu that I can tell. So yeah, that is that's what happens to you. Yep. So, in case you couldn't figure out what that meant, once again, the monster arena, very, very hard to beat. Very much endgame shit. Now I have all my stuff back. Okay, so now, to do a bit of cheating. No enemy encounters. Because we do have to go to a place in this one to get a thing. And if you remember from last time, that place and that thing is the temple here to get the thing I thought I could get in Makalania, which I can't. I just need to find the chick. Oh wait, can I just run up to a chocobo? Maybe? Let's see. I thought I could just run up to a chocobo. Holy shit, there's someone out here. Chocobo, 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 chocobo. Why is there someone out here? I don't remember this conversation. This gorge is called the Scar. They say that when the High Summoner cornered Sin, Sin tore the earth here asunder with the last of its strength. Who's telling me this? The High Summoner and Sin struck each other down at the gorge's bottom. Lord Gandalf's sacrifice brought us the calm. It's literally Gandalf and the Balrog. It's called the Scar. Oh, so you were the one saying. Interesting. Alrighty. Is So yep, all the way over here to the chocobo lady. It is absolutely cheating that I turned fights off. Actually, I wonder what do we have to do the scar? Probably some of the things I need, right? You would think. Because I need some of the... There we go, I need some of these to start with.
Let's end this quick.
Let's haste the whole team, because I think they're immune to slow. I think Magic Break also affects their vision. Shut your mouth. Oh. Oh, that doesn't stop you from doing that. Damn it. Why is it they always target types? Capture.
Enough.
No time to waste. Let's go.
All right. Oh. Is that what I think it is? It really is. That is amazing. Arn's gonna be murdering more people than usual. Chocobo lady. Where the hell are you? There you are. Damn it. Oh, that's alright, because I need some more of you as well. And you're tough as hell, apparently. There we go. I can just waste Titus's overdrive because it's easy to get, and I need to keep using this. Oh, also, I'm super glad that didn't kill because overdrives don't capture.
No time to waste. Let's go.
What does he have as far as armor? Because this man really needs some goddamn stone proof. I'm tired of having to undo it. Magic defense, sure. I don't have enough petrify greens. Ooh, that's what far plane wings do, huh? Damn. Oh, and I only get the petrify grenades from those guys. Alright, Chocobo, let me ride one. Alright. So now I can ride the Chocobo across the calm lands. And other than being able to go across them really quickly, I think there's legitimately only one use. And it is so that you can get up here. Well, not get up here. Hey, Megan. Bye, Megan. There we go. She can come over here and jump. Because, you know, you couldn't have cleared that yourself. I mean, you definitely could. Ooh, secret area to the Calmlands, you say? Yes. Welcome to Requiem Temple. We will be here a couple of times. Hello, monkey. You are at Jose Temple. Oh, this is kind of weird. Hmm. Hey, what's this? What's that? That's an Albed primer. And this? Oh, that's not what I thought it was. Chocobos come to this forgotten temple to test each other's speed and skill. Cool. You, who are listening to this, you have been accepted as a true rider. It is Chocobo custom that one must have a rider to challenge the Chocobo champion that stands near this sphere. Mount the bridled Chocobo waiting on the opposite side of the temple. Once you are astride the Challenger, the race will begin. So I think there's a couple of things that need to be done here. I think one of the challenges is get to the bottom as fast as you can. I think the other challenge is, well, the other challenge, because I think you only keep items if you get them and then win the race. So, let's go. Seems to be telling you to ride it. Let's ride! So there's a treasure chest right there. There's a treasure chest over here. Nope, nothing. Okay, interesting. More interesting. Well, I've won the race. You win! He was nowhere close. There we go, got the Cloudy Merit. This item opens ancient seals hidden throughout spirit. Seems to have lost its power, but there may be a way to restore it. If only we were told by a child that something was important earlier on. Telling you to ride? Let's ride. So if I remember correctly as well, now, those X's on the map show trap chests. That's a trap, those two are a trap. Oh, I made it back to his. Is this one over here a trap? I don't know what these do. It is. There's items here somewhere. That's fine. Whatever. Alright, we'll take care of the rest of this temple for now, and then we'll take care of the Cloudy Mare. Let's save. Sounds like a good idea. Oh, is it not Requiem Temple? It's Remium Temple. I thought it was Requiem. My bad. Sweet doors, though, bro. Ooh, three cloister symbols. That's new. Hey, it's Belgiumine!
Welcome, Yuna.
Mine.
What is this place?
Pretty cool.
Remium Temple.
Remium, yep.
Once a great religious center.
Definitely
in the Calm
not
Lands, lost after the battle with Sin.
And this is your home? What, you got something against company?
Shut the hell up, jerk.
It's a long story. Easier, perhaps, to show you.
You're dead, too.
Don't send me just yet. There is still one thing left for me to do here. With the help I can give, a young summoner might just be able to defeat Sin. Well, Yuna, I challenge you. If you cannot beat me, you'll never beat Sin.
Rude. Let's start with Balafor.
Well. Now.
Now. Let me begin. I forget how hard this is. Because I think it's. Oh no, it's you can't use Balafor against Turbo. In which case, this is gonna be super easy because I'll just bop him on every.
Choose your Aeon.
He's the only one with a broken damage limit. You saw what he did to that Chimera Geist. He did 23,000 damage and didn't kill. It's easy enough to charge. Mega Flare. Goodbye. Are you dead now? Yup. God.
Stop. That is.
Is it enough? I think it was too much, which is why Overkill came up.
Ah, you have. Take this.
Take this, it may come in handy. Aeon Soul. possessing the Aeon Soul allows you to raise the Aeon stats. So like attributes. And then the Aeon. Ooh. That's cool as hell. Oh, that's how I'm going to burn through all of those. Okay. So Bahamut Strength, huh? That's what I'm hearing. Bahamut Strength. Ooh, and lightning gems. Cool.
If you've got what it takes.
Yeah, I'll do my best. Oh, you have an Ifrit?
Very well.
Cool.
Now.
Are you ready? Yeah, let's go. For whatever reason, freaking blizzard's effective against, super effective against fire in this game, and not water. Which, okay, but yeah. I get what they were going for: fire and ice and freaking
choose your Aeon
thunder
well.
And water. That's fine. Just bust out Shiva. And she's not damage broken, so you know this'll take more than one hit. Immune to sensors. Oh man, I'll only get one attack. Might as well make it count. Bye. Wow, you're alive. And you suck. You are gonna die a horrible death, my friend. Especially because I can hit you. And then heal that damage that you just did to me. Look at that. Go ahead, hit me again. Yep. Hey buddy, does this look familiar to you? Because it should. Oh shit, you're still not dead, huh? Ooh, that one's kinda rough. Wow, I thought this would be over already. I'm impressed. Alright, now you're gonna die. Let's see if this does more damage. Yeah, it did. There goes Ifrit. Bye. I think that was the last really cool reward Beljamine gave us, by the way, was the Aeon Soul. Because now we can boost the ship.
Ah, you have me. Take this.
Take this and make it come in handy.
30 explosions! Holy fuck.
Hey.
You've got quite a...
Daughter of Braska. Ixion,
very well.
Sure.
Now, are you...
What's effective against thunder in this game? It's water. So... Bahamut has water. I'm not
choose your
certain about this. You could go Ifrit in a strange turn of events. This is probably gonna suck hard. But I don't like the thought of... Oh, he gets two attacks now. I see, I kind of damaged my chances. That's alright. Take that. There we go. Good hit. That's fine. Hit me again. That's good. You evade? What did you evade? Heal up, buddy. Oh. He evades ahead of time, huh? Huh. Why is it showing that so far ahead? Ow. Am I stopping? I hurt my feelings, man. Look, I'm back up to full health, I think. There we go. And I have my overdrive. You evade? Yeah? Evade this. Sucker. Haha, you can't hit me. Ow! You can't miss. Oh, you get two turns and that's concerning. Oh, never mind, you evaded. can't avoid this, buddy.
Yep.
You evaded again, huh? See what you're trying to do, by the way. Don't think I'm stupid and I don't notice. You're trying to get me to burn through my mag. Quite literally. There you go, hit me. Hit me. That's what I needed. Now you should die. Although her Aeons do get tougher and tougher, so you might actually not die. Hopefully you do though, because otherwise I might actually lose this battle. Because after this, you're probably gonna have Thor's hammer. I don't think I can survive a Thor's hammer. Never mind, you're dead. Woo! This is gone, surprisingly. Yeah.
Stop. That is enough.
That is enough. Ooh.
Ah, you have... Take this.
Take this, my companion. 10 charcoal feathers. Cool. See, so yeah, basically you just have to beat the shit out of her and all of her Aeons, except you can't beat all
Very
of
well.
Them yet.
Now.
Shall we begin? So I'm gonna go with Ixion on this one. How does this animation work out, by the way? Yeah, toss the head back. She's a goss of destruction. There goes the king.
Choose your Aeon.
Okay. So she just doesn't bother to catch it. Excellent.
Thunder Pony! Hoo-ha!
On your head. Owie. Owie. Ow. That one actually kind of hurt. Whoa, why are you attacking for a dungeon again? You tell me that shit actually worked on me? You definitely can't kill me in one hit. Oh, you might. Oh, you didn't, though. I appreciate that. Oh, Okay. Why are you attacking twice again? You tell me that actually worked? Negates all spell effects. I'm not overly confident that I can win Shiva's just yet. Never mind. God. Boing.
Stop.
That is enough. It is enough. I'm amazed.
Ah, you have... Take this.
What do I get? What do I get? Ooh, 60 mega potions. Damn. So yeah, I can't beat you just yet, because your Bahamut is gone, pretty much. But let's save to that, because friggin' I did really well, actually. I rinsed through most of her Aeons. It's just... Oh, shit. Who did that?
Okay, who did that?
Thank you, Waka, for backing me up there. Thank you to MStan81 for shocking us all with the adorable Ampharos opener. Yeah, I really like my Pokemon notifications. It's bad. It's good, but it's bad. Aw, Chocobo, you waited for me. Thank you, friend.
Whee!
So what was the other thing? Oh, right. So now we have the Cloudy Mare. Now we have the clouded mare. Yeah, in fact, I know we need to go back up here. There's no quick and easy way to do that. Oh, isn't there a chest in here? Thinking about it? Or is that this stupid, terrible secret? There's a chest here. Open. 10,000 gil. Oh, shit. There's another one. 5,000 gil. Damn. Dude, someone got mugged down there, is what I'm hearing. So, yeah, once again, thank you, M-Stan. You've shocked us all. So yeah, if you're new to this, I play Final Fantasy games mostly. I play other games as well, like I have something going with Borderlands. If you like what you see, you can go to the links below to my Twitter, which I only really use for heads up on when I'm streaming and usually what, and go down one further, maybe. I forget the order I put them in. Nope, go to the first one. That's my YouTube. It's where I upload these and edit them as needed. Because some of them... God, some of them definitely need it. I should redo the beginning of a friggin' Final Fantasy one, but... I'm a terrible, lazy person. Final Fantasy 13, that is. Alrighty. Remember this place, Poison Gals? Use the cloud in here? Fuck yeah. Oop. It just got Disney'd. Hey, Celestial Mare. That sounds important as fuck. Hey there. So, I can't do anything with the Celestial Mare yet. Which is why... we can now go and do a chocobo thing. Where I get angry at the screen. Because if we remember last time, I was not particularly great at the chocobo. So yeah, this is harder chocobo. So this should go fantastically. Hell, I might even get all the captures I need on my way back up to the lady. Like corals, I think I need more of those. Kill it. Yep, needed more of them. Who knew? I knew. And, yeah, no, I was wrong. Mechs can't be captured. Waka. You can have some competition when I want things dead, Waka, because now friggin' Arn has a stone touch katana. So in Koros, I need Chimera Brains, I need Maroboros, and I need Anacondas. Oh, and Ogres, I think, too. Oh shit, you didn't die. Someone remind me, next battle we have with... Oh, we've captured the max amount, huh? The next battle we have with the anacondas that I need to steal from them because I need those petrified grenades. And now that I've said it, I might remember it. I need those bloody petrified. Actually, listen. So, attributes. Ooh, what do we get for abilities? I'm just looking at what items is needed now. Chocobo feathers is haste. Fire gem is Ferraga. That'll be going on someone. That'll be going on someone. Hey, Ifrit, buddy. How? Chum. Take that. Hey, Ixian, buddy. Chum. Take that. I don't think I can do Blizzaga yet. We'll get there. Ice gem. Yeah. You don't get killed by water, which is damn unfortunate. That's fine. Let's just raise his strength. His already monumental strength. So there's nothing here I need. So, let's cut these down. Alley. I need all the really, really tough enemies for this area to be captured. Like, I haven't managed to kill a Marlboro without, or capture a Marlboro without busting out an Aeon. Just to take, because Marlboros have like 26,000 health. So what I've been doing is I've been busting out. I need more fire gems. I've been busting out Bahamut, that was the word, in order to just, you know, take hits, deal some damage. There we go, two fire gems. God, I can't wait till I get double cast. Because I found out, Riku can copy double cast with Copycat. How amazing is that, guys? Yeah, that chug roll lady way in the friggin' back. Ow. Oh, shreds. Am I done with shreds? Hey, Aeon, don't tell me if I'm done with shreds. I'm done with shreds. Okay. Hey Lulu, get out of here. I need some friggin' fire gems. Gimme. Hit it in the face. I feel like a spoon would be the best weapon for this enemy. Hit it in the face. Not a sword. I need to be present for this victory. Because Waka needs to be in 250 battles. Like up front when it ends for his final stuff to unlock. Which is annoying. Because on top of that, you then have to win Blitzball games. Which, you know, is no longer a problem. But still. Hello, Anacondas. I need to mug you. I remember, guys. Look at me. Hit it in the face. Oh, stealing twice now. That's a powerful move, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Time to die. Or get eternally captured. Oh, I needed her. I needed her. Odds are, I'll only go after one. Or he might kill the whole party here. He killed the whole party. I got greedy. Shit. I died and not even on a boss. Well, fuck. When did I save? Okay, I'll load the auto. Yep, which doesn't have the co-worlds. And doesn't have... abilities, Ifrit. Okay, I gotta redo this real quick. God damn it, getting greedy. Firaga, yep. Ixion. Limbunbaga. One of these, so I've hit the limit again. After that, I'm just gonna BS my way to there. Fucking blaster, really? I hate you. You're the largest piece of shit ever. Get out of here. You're garbage. So yeah, that's the true power of the Koro, is blaster. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Deathbringer, that's pretty sweet. Makes up for the Gorgon. The Gorgon gaze that I surely lost. So, like I was saying, let's go over here, guys. Actually, let me check. I don't think he's gone already. Nope. Okay. Okay. Nope. Normal speed. Normal enemy encounters. Hello. Let me train one. Alright, come with me. Is it Hyper Dodge? Yep, we knew the Comlin takes it to the Lockaway Woods. This is the starting line. And the finish line is the far right edge of the plane over there. Yep, over there. Basically, if you get there before I do, you win. But that's not all. Each balloon you pick up should wait 3 seconds from your final time. But every bird that homes in on you, is three. Take total time, subtract bonuses, add penalties to decide the outcome of glory. So even if I finish first, you can still win if you catch enough balloons. That's it for now. Let's go. Fuck, I hate this. 2, 1, go. Oh! That was special. Trainer was hit, huh? That was special. That was special. Oh, hit the trainer. Come on. I missed that balloon somehow. Okay. God, did I beat her? Yeah. One more time. This is going to be the next 4.5 hours of my life. Just kidding, I'm not streaming that long. But imagine if I was. Yep, push me into the balloons, stupid cat. Oh, there comes the birds! There they come! I do not remember being able to go this wide. This makes everything easier. Ow. Other than the homing on the birds. Fuck it. Did I win? Oh, please, please, just stay over there. I might have actually won. Wow! I destroyed her, I think. You earned it. Whenever you tie, you get a prize like this. Level 3 key sphere. Chocobo license. I'm done. Yeah, there's that guy there. Which means if I run over here. I think there's an achievement for getting a time of 0000. Fuck that. I need more Chimera brains. I need more power, because it's worrying that my top three can't kill one of you in one round. Alright. We might actually be able to kill you just like this. There we go. Chapter.
That's how it's done.
I don't know
done.
How the hell I'm gonna do the, like, Xanarkin boss. Because the last time I did it on emulator. And let me tell you, that is significantly easier. Being able to save and Celestial Mirror seems to react. Use it? Hell yeah. Only reason I got it. How that's a mirror, I will never know. Poof. Ooh, look, a sword. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Wait a damn minute. I think I know why I have to get 0000 and I'm depressed now. I think I have to get 0000 for the goddamn sun sigil. Yeah, what do you have to say for yourself? Saw the race, you were amazing, can't believe you won. Sometimes you saw it, sometimes you did not. No, I lost the button. Yeah, let me train. I got 15 seconds, and that was actually really good. Ready as I'll ever be. So I think the trick so far is just not to push on the first one. She'll push me into the... God, go. Oh my god, go. Go. I'm perfectly fine with this. I'm okay with two hits. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, so I've definitely beaten her, but... Oh my god, she's way far back, man. Christ. Oh, please, baby. Oh, please. I don't think I got it. I don't think I got it. I have to get 0000 across the board. Oh god. They've changed the setup of the balloons. That's why it's... better or worse some days. Fuck you, trainer. How the hell did I dodge those? I don't think I did better. Ooh, I only got hit by one bird, though. There we go! Achievement unlocked, Chocobo Rider. Yes! Oh my god. It was a perfect run, I have something special for you. I never thought I'd see the day someone actually perform a perfect run. Here you go. Don't know what's for, but it's priceless. Oh yeah. Wow. That right there took me and my dad days as a kid. Days to do. Either it's significantly easier or I'm significantly better. But it legitimately would take us days. You guys have no idea how fucking blown my mind is. So I'm not sure if they changed the setup for balloons in the original game. I think it was just one layout. So, you might be wondering why I'm going way the hell back here. Well, it's time to show you guys what's up with the sigils and crests. You saw we got that sweet sword for Titus, the Caldamog? Let's see. Oh, I should heal him. Let's see. Deathbringer, that's for Titus, that's cool. Caldabal. I know it's the name of a legendary sword. No AP. Hmm. Kind of strange. Kind of shit, actually. I need the safe one over here to continue living. I also need a fucking safe, because if that nonsense happened again just now, I would be so fucking sad. So, you remember how we used that big crystal brain to turn the cloudy mare into the celestial mare? It's important for a reason. Hey, what's up? Have you the celestial weapons? Who will present their weapon? Titus, Yuna, Arin, Kimari, Waka, Lulu, Riku. So Riku's is found via something that I can't say just yet. Lulu's, we've already passed. Waka's is, I think you can just show them the cloudy mirror in Luca. Kamari's is doing the butterfly game twice. Arn's we're approaching. Yuna's, I want to say Yuna's is the chest at the Monster Stadium. We're at Titus's. It seems the time has not yet arrived. Oh, can I only do both at once? Well, that's annoying. I used to be able to put them on one at a time. So yeah, items, key items. We have the Sun Sigil, we're missing the Sun Crest. We have the Moon Sigil. So Sun is Titus, Moon is Yuna, Mars is Arin. I forget who that is. Jupiter is Waka, and Mercury is Riku. So we're missing Kimari and Lulu. We're missing three primers, none of which are missable. All of which are ahead of us. And I believe I'm correct in saying that, because I don't think I'm doing this on this here. Each Aeon's like power and stats is linked to that of one of your characters. Which is why you want, it's linked to the characters, but it's also linked to Yuna. So if you want more powerful Aeons, you either need to, what's over here? Demi? What the fuck is over here? Oh, double cast. Double cast early. It's not worth it just yet, but. What was I saying? Oh yeah, so if you want to power up your Aeons, you power up whichever corresponding character as well as Yuna. Okay, so I just want to troll one area for monsters real quick. God, look at him go. Yeah. I want to run around here for monsters. There we go. So fast the sound couldn't even keep up. Damn. Oh, it doesn't do battle music. Duh. Why would I? Here we go. Limit reached. Coeralds. Stole a mana spring. Ruin one of the robots. Kill the coral for the love of God. Here we go. Just some quick grinding. This is actually stuff that I was after. was actually after some of the bigger enemies. Which I guess just don't feel like showing up. Although this is a great way to farm. I don't know why I didn't think of it sooner. That was multiple fire gems. That was sweet. Abilities. Lulu. I taught Lulu here off camera. Via the white magic one. Here we go. Alright, kill off his reinforcements. He's hard enough as is. Stamina spring. Sweet. Alright, he's got his dukes so. Up. There we go, captured. Sweet. Use one of the ones I needed. None of these are. There we go. Start killing them. For the max amount that we grabbed. Fuck you, by the way. I just came back from the dead. Sable, quit scratching. Okay. No, not supercharged. Normal speed. Normal enemy encounters. There we go. Alright, so now that we've kind of done everything we can in this area, minus beating the Chimera guys, and actually getting the fuck out of this area. I know, capture limits already been reached. Ooh, you learn ally. I believe that it charges on your ally's turn. Is that easy? Also, was that Death Touch on Death Strike? Deathbringer, whatever Titus has now? Oh my god. Still, that's pretty great. Oh, what can I get for weapons and whatnot from all that stuff we got? No stone strike. Death strike. God. Almost always. Oh, I've encountered. Big counter so good. Actually, we might put the big counter on. Okay, so the next thing I happen to know, unless it's what I'm not thinking of. Wow. Put that on. Why do you not have Okay, let's go down to Lulu real quick, because she has a great weapon that doesn't have friggin' scan on it, so I can't see anything. Where are you, Lou? This is Walker. Don't give a shit about him right now. That thing. Sensor. Yes. Oh, who else? I'm sorry about this. I want to go to Riku now, because her friggin' hurricane touch thing was amazing, but I feel like I can make it better. What's Mage Hunter do again? Piercing and Silent Strike. That's almost all this. The touch is almost all this. You know what? I'm gonna add Death Strike to Hurricane. Where is it? Where's your friggin' Hurricane? There it is. Touch, huh? You know, I'll add a zombie touch to it. That's evil, and I love it. Okay, I need to sort equipment real quick. Automatically. Alright, so now the big fight coming up. That is a menace. Yup. God, we have some good shit on these people. The next guy won't care about that. Yes. Why is a hidden counter on weapons, though, if I may ask? Oh, that's funny. Probably want that on him. Definitely not that, dude. Yeah, no, you want actual defense, mate. I mean, it definitely won't work, but I want to see what it looks like. God, there's so much shit that I've gone through. I need to just sit down one day and go through all this crap. That's the best thing she has right now, right? Wow, no it is not. Huh. Okay, so what was it? It was Yuna's rod needs sensor on it. More magic, I think. Sensor, yep. Rod of Wisdom, that's fine. Mage's Staff, fine with it. What's everyone else using? I forget already. Oh, yeah, no, we don't care about this. Keep on going. Keep on going. Gorgon thing's not really shit, but I love it anyway. Oh, right. This. Damn it. What is it? Hypello potions. Of course. We're gonna need those. Gold bracer. Cool. What do I have on him? Oh, the knight. Yeah, the knight. Death strike. God. This early in the game, that's horrific. Fade encounter again. Like, shit, man. Proof, interesting. What's that? Defense plus 5. Well, you have one that's plus 10 already, dude. So, Walker needs to put his silver arm going on. God, I feel like I'm doing so little this episode, but I also feel like I got a good amount done, actually. I'm so sorry I had to use that, but I did. Sorry, special sphere. Centurion, nice. Walker, put on your fucking armband. What's wrong with you? And by you, I mean me. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. The team should do significantly better now. What do I have up front? That's not good. Lou, I want you out of there. Walker, I want Aeon up front. You'll replace friggin' Riku. Don't you worry, buddy. Here we go. Boom, Dream Powder. Oh my god, look at it. It's asleep, it's silent, and it's zombie. I'm a menace. I'm a menace to society. Effects, dude. Effects are where it's at. Boom. Thank you. Oh, it has zombie on it. Interesting. Oh, I would laugh if Dark made it miss. I'll kill the dog that's asleep, because I'm a monster. And there we go. That's why Stone Strike's
no time
fucking
to waste.
Hilarious,
let's go,
girls. What was that camera? I have never seen that before. Okay, then. Forward we go. God, my team's fucking scary now. Like, Stone Strike definitely won't do anything against this guy, but it's amazing for me, because I just have fucking kill team. Let's go. Oh, weird. Things are rumbling.
Halt.
You halt. Oh, shit. You guys again. Bugger off.
Summons from Lord Seymour. Come with us.
We killed him.
We have nothing to discuss with Maester Seymour.
Piss off, dude.
Yeah, so out of our way.
Twice already.
Lord Seymour's commands must be obeyed. You will come.
I warn you, the Maester doesn't need you alive.
Oh. Hello. It's the Iron Giant. It's not the Iron Giant. We saw those in Thunder Plains. Does he look like he would get the best hugs? Look at him. I will hug the shit out of you, friend. I want one so bad. Imagine going to work. Just mugging. No, he seemed immune to a lot of that. That's worrying. You are slow. Not immune to slow, right? You're immune to slow. Fuck. Ooh, you hit hard. Break that power first. That. Alright. Walking up and link it up front. So he was immune to all that Riku had to offer. Which means I'll just taste together the whole thing. And then I'll start throwing down protects, especially on you. I think she can only take like one hit. Yep, just like that. So every hit you do on this guy, he'll hit you back. He's immune to slow. Means you can cheer everyone up. And hit him in the face. So much health, resistant to physical attacks. Yeah, I'm just gonna hit him in the face for now. Arn, break his armor, mate. He was immune to stone, but not to the armor break, which is good. Ow. Poor Arn. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down. I'ma stab your fat ass now. Energy ring, sweet. Protect. Start with Titus, why not? He's not gonna get another overdrive this whole time. Because I didn't think about that. Oh well. We got energy ring, I don't really care anymore. No, he has one left back to care about. There we go. Get hard. Good. He's just gonna try and finish this guy off with a friggin' Aeon. Be hilarious to me. Three heals. There we go. Oof. Lowers defense, please. Lower it. Because you put a hurt on that young girl. Why on earth friggin' it went after you? I don't know. I'm sorry. Here I am. Light touch-ups. You don't want it. Why do you attract his rage? 3,000 damage. You have to swap out Titus in for someone else. Chance to miss. He almost never will, but he has a chance. suck it pretty bad. And blast punch. He's way down there already. He's getting wronged, actually. Am I seriously overpowered?
Yeah.
I mean, I can finish it now with a friggin'. But I won't. I'm gonna bring Kamari in. Get your licks in, Kamari. Oh god, you poor, poor man. Mighty guard, huh? Oh, that's right. That's what I want. Kamari, you have to lancet this guy before the battle's over. Oh, Lulu, duck and cover, girl. Wow. You survived. Lancet, get Mighty Guard. You didn't learn Mighty Guard. I can't help but notice. Let's see. Four lunar curtains. Please don't murder her. There we go. Hey, Yuna. You know everyone's favorite guy? Yeah, you know. Bahamut? Let's bring that bro in. Alright, let's do a check and see what kind of super. I bet you there's like fucking me too in my backyard right now, but because it's 11 o'clock at night, I won't go outside. Alright. Say goodbye. I highly doubt we'll survive this. I will be incredibly worried if we survive this. Shouldn't survive this. Overkill. Thank you. And nothing. Nothing decent. Eradicate. Metabolus. There we go. I overkilled it and didn't get Mighty Guard. Damn. Because, yeah, that's something that Kamari can learn. I think. So, yeah, that went significantly better than any other time I've played the game. I guess that really does mean I'm overpowered as shit. Riku. Riku, you're a monster. Alright, let's learn Demi. We saw this move at the beginning of the game. I'm not sure what power does for Lulu. I guess it's maybe power of the spells, but that doesn't make much sense. Hmm. Kamari's coming down Titus's path. Waka, a bit stronger from the whole thing. Just a little bit, though. Auron, you're a monster. Is there anything in this area? I don't think there is, but I've never actually checked. No. No, there's not.
This isn't the way in?
Nope.
That way leads down into the valley.
Mm.
Wow, you know your way around, yeah? Huh?
Remember when I said we'd find out sad, depressing things about Lulu? It's not why she has all the belts, guys. Hello, party people. It also recovers something very important down here, if I remember correctly. That is not the team I want. Oh my god. I thought something was off. What else? Oh, overdrives for Lulu. Ally. Charges on character's turn. Healer. Ally. Warrior. 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 I know Victor charges it faster, but Warrior is more useful in a fight. Hello. This land where Lady Yakun trained is sacred to the Crusaders. Lady Yakun was a member of the Crusaders before becoming a summoner. Cool. Alley. Alrighty. This guy again. Remember I said we'd see him again later? Later is now. There we go. We go away. Ow. And capture. Ow. Piece of shit. She still has that friggin' hurricane fist on her as well, by the way. That thing's a monster. I don't know why as a kid I never thought to put so many status effects on one weapon. Other than it would probably be hailed as Satan. Ooh, sword. Cool, thanks. I'll just take this. It's important for later. I summoner Yakun. Once trained in these land, in this land, the Crusaders also intend to train here to challenge sin once again. Now, two of you, cool. Stab. Stab. We fall. Yeah, they're annoying. They don't hit hard, but they tend to hit with poison. On the bright side, I think they're literally all that's out here, so it's really easy to get 10 of them.
Take that.
And I think they count for the cavern that is... I can't say what the name is yet, though. Although it's already shown, which is weird, because I haven't been there. But this place is called the Cavern of the Stolen Faith. And we'll get to that in a little bit. Grinded on some more of these guys, actually. Because I want supercharge, I want 4x speed, and I want 3 quick encounters. I know it's not incredibly interesting to watch, but... you know? Yeah, just high potions, that's what I thought. That's annoying. There we go, captured. There we go. More of them. Go. There we go. God, I'm so close to it, it hurts. Just swap to Riku. There we go. Oh, I'm right there as well. Here we go. Let's save, yes. Nearly there. Okay. Formation, Riku, Titus. There we go. Is this the last one I need? There we go, that was the last one. Wow, Aeon crushed it. Normal enemy encounters. Oh, creepy cave.
Where are we?
Creepy cave.
The faith is inside.
Mm-hmm.
As are the fiends.
Hey, this where?
Nope.
Where? What?
When? Where?
The summoner I guarded on my first pilgrimage.
Here we go.
Died here.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yuna, let's go. The faith awaits.
Don't worry, it gets better, guys. It gets better. So the dead one, Father Zook, and you. Alrighty. Yep, there's the teleport pads again. And thorns. Yep. Oh, wow. Oh, it didn't last. It didn't last, guys. Oh, shit. Hardly seems fair that you can fall in again. Great, we're all asleep. I swear to God, if I fucking die here. Oh cool, it just wore off. Yep, three.
Yeah.
Capture. Okay, so Rock is apparently the strongest of us all. Ooh, they made the thing more plinky. Cool. So yeah, this is an interesting temple. Oh shit on me. You're immune, aren't you? No, you're not. Cool. Oh, we have to face the shit out of ourselves, because this guy ultimately knows death. Fuck his magic first. Oh, we actually do moderately okay damage to him. Silent bust his ass again. I don't want him doing anything. Immune to armor break. Oh, that's his kid. There we go, capture the ghost. Yeah, he's dangerous. He'll straight up pass death. Or doomer. Some other friggin' harmful shenanigans. Oh, right. Those. Ow. Reflect. Cool. I'll just stab you. Oh, right. Then they cast them back on themselves. I remember how this works now. They're just all enemies. I'm gonna haste ourselves. Shut up. to you. Captured. Cool. You also shot. Kill me. There we go. Wow. This is actually going far better than I remember. Like, I ended up having to come back here. We might just clear this in the first outing. Mega Elixir, that's cool. Well, we definitely won't clear it in the first outing because it's a bullshit at the end. But... piece of shit. Christ. That was the wrong one to attack. At least that time of the way. Alright, we need to kill him quickly.
Booyah!
There we go. Valaha? I think it's supposed to be a play on, like, Valhalla. Got an ability lance. This isn't the end already, is it? No, this is only the halfway.
What's a faith doing in a place like this?
Just chilling.
Don't ask me.
Making fiends.
They say it was stolen from a temple long ago.
Huh?
With no faith, summoners cannot train.
Wonder who stole
Without it. Training, they cannot call the final Aeon. Without the final Aeon, they cannot defeat sin.
That is why. Told.
'Cause then the summoner won't die.
That must be what the thief was thinking.
Hey, I wonder, guys, if the thief was all bad. Just a theory.
I kinda agree with him.
There we go. This guy. Fuck me. So, the deal with the magic urn is you have to figure out which of the dogs did. And there's an order to them. There's just no way of knowing, though. And it deals an immense amount of damage to you. Hard to capture. Highly annoying. Fuck you, magic herbs. Fucking hate everything you stand for. Down this way. Ow. Shattered glass. Ooh. New enemy. Shit. Missed it. That's right. Is the middle guy attacking? Nope, but he's dead anyway. Albed potion, that's cool. More proof that the thief was up pretty in Albed. Ow. You really didn't deserve that, guys. Lightning gem, that's cool. Hey, copy him. Yeah, these three are always, like, my go-to front line.
Farewell.
Shit, does that mean he doesn't get AXP? Yeah, it does. Two key spear. Oh. guys, we need to hit him and hit him hard. Because this is the scariest enemy in the game. Welcome everyone to the Tonberry. Yep, this is Move Karma. It does, what's it, 100 times every battle you fought in. Come on, Aeon. He's immune. He also doesn't give a fuck. Wow. I did nearly 9,000 damage with Waka in that one hit. What is rough play? Is it an insta-kill move? Death touch. That is awesome. Thank you, Mr. Tonberry, for volunteering your life. Zach, you get that sweet, sweet, fucking magical arrow. Wrong one. Wow, it was the right one. Okay. Obtained a stamina tablet. What happens if I just steal it? Oh, so it'll trigger it. Cool. How the hell are you supposed to capture those? It's... with those, I believe it's just pure luck. I don't think there's any rhyme or reason to it. Okay. Deeper in we go. Who are these guys? Wow, you suck. You hit hard for nothing. You guys are gonna cast Reflect. So what they continue to do is, given the chance, they'll cast spells usually off of themselves. Because then that definitely cannot be countered. What's going on? Those were significantly harder. Yep, cast it on itself. Which is how come the reflect shield flourished. There we go. Doing well for casters. Captured a Tonberry. Captured everything so far except the magic fucking urn. Go this way, because it's a dead end. Always go to the dead ends first. This doesn't make it any better because there's no rhyme or reason to it. Sweet, Phoenix down, bro. Wait a minute. Did you fucking antenna point to it? Have I been retarded? Lower. Does his antenna point to the one that it is? I think his antenna points to the one that it is. Fortune Sphere, that's handy. Oh, I haven't captured any of these yet. There we go. Yowie. That's not good. Two Yowies captured. That's right, I got it. worrying is I don't know what their effect is. Also, what else is worrying is I'm powering every just these three up, really. But it's working. And then suddenly it wasn't. Capture. Titus, you just got cheered. You definitely hit some full on. Cheer him again. Going for the kill. That was not enough, friend. Damn it. Damn it, Arn, how are you not as strong as the guy who throws a ball? Everyone's, well, I say everyone, those three are getting friggin' buffed. A couple mega potions. There we go, his accuracy's up. What's handy is eventually you can get your accuracy high enough so it's like it doesn't matter if you're dark. Your accuracy's so high you'll never miss. That. Yeah. I mean, I'll get it. Maybe. No, I won't. Okay. Rune Sentinel. Oh yeah, Riku got some because that one time she came in. I wonder if the magical urns are like friggin' Audinos in Pokemon where they just explode with delicious XP. Now I'm not sure if that problem with Arn is his accuracy or his speed. I feel like it's his agility. Here we go.
Pat, another Guado fiend?
No, an unsent.
Hmm. Hey, look, it's a lady. Hello, lady.
It is. It's you, is it not? Lady Ginnam?
Yeah.
Forgive me.
Yep.
I was too young.
Hey, Matt. So, we are about to encounter one of the optional Aeons. She denied your sending.
There is no human left in you now, is there?
No, not really.
Very well, then. Allow me to perform my last duty to you. My last as your guardian.
Ending your life. There we go. Oh, it should be easy to beat. Oh. Okay, good enough. Whew. Pretty flowers. Everybody, say hello to Yojimbo. This guy is Aeon. He's a very pissed off Aeon. Time made a poor decision. It's alright. Power break probably won't do anything. Dark probably won't do anything. Yep. Just push it. Dagoro. Hit by dog. Yeah, just a matter of beating away on it. Armor break. Nothing. Riku, can you steal from him? Yeah, nothing to steal. Kozuka. Kunai. Owie. Jimmy, you piece of shit. Kamari, come on out. Whack. Wow, you do fuck all the damage, dude. You can tell we're getting him low because he's starting to do that crouch again. Where he's like, owie. Daigo, get him, dog. Bumpf. Whack. 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 Blizzard. Dagoro, get him, doggy. Why are you only going after Aeon? There we go, Yojimbo cannot be captured, because I had all the capture weapons on me. Like an idiot. Not that my status team would have done anything anyways, but it looks cool as fuck. Yep, can't kill the dog, can't kill the unsent. That was so much easier.
Strange.
Didn't even pull out his best.
I thought it would be sadder somehow.
Killing the spirit
maybe
of
I've
first night disappointed first.
Used to farewells.
Damn, Lulu.
You're stronger
stop.
Now.
You're depressing me, dude.
Waka.
Like a trigger.
I hope you're right. Yuna, the faith is inside. Go do what you came to do.
No AP and no items. It was a pointless battle. Now I'm just gonna teleport around. Flexible arm. Oh, what? The inventory can get full? Okay. This I did not know. I am going to have to sell this. Screwed, and you have to run all the way through here again. So let's just go forward like we're supposed to. There's the faith, all exposed. I'm under that awesome glass he has. I'd be pissed if I were you, Yojimbo. Which, I mean, I get why you were stabbing me in the face and sicking your raccoon dog on Aeon. But we didn't do this, man. You didn't even attack Riku, did you? Yeah.
Bing.
Come on, wake up.
I am the Blade of Vengeance. They dare only whisper my name. Yojimbo. Summoner, I ask you, what do you want of me?
To defeat the most powerful of them.
If you desire my strength, you must pay my price. Make your offer.
How much skill do I have? You're only asking for 0, 0, 0, 5, 2. Seems like a really low amount. 0, 0, 0. What? 0, 0, 0, 0. Oh shit. I'll go bankrupt for you, man.
You expect a phoenix? No.
Fuck off, dude. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's try this again, because I really don't want to have to come back just to pay your stupid ass. Okay, how long does this take this time around? Okay, just
if you desire, make your offer. You expect no deal.
Okay, well, what I'm hearing is I'm going to be doing a bit of grinding in here. Hooray! Let's see if we find anything right off the bat. Enemies frequent. There we go. Fucking magical urn. Why? Alright, so if my theory is correct, it's the top left. Nope, it doesn't point to it at all. Okay. Or maybe something about the movement indicates that it's actually the bottom one. Wow. I fucking hate magical urns. There, ghost, sweet, thank you. Break his magic. Get walk out of here. Oh shit, I should have cast silence. Yep, there's doom. It's okay. I don't think it'll actually take that long. This is not a good move. For me. For him, it's great. Because he can just do my whole fucking party. That's all they'll do.
Enough.
There we go. Cool.
No time to waste. Let's go.
So we can definitely kill it if it dooms us. That's... shit. Forgot about that. Okay. Have to turn. Enemy encounter to none. Speed things up. Alright. Activity dash. Good. Now... time to run. I'll go back through the comlands. Items, equipment, auto sword. Okay. Zoom. Here we go. From the cave under the gorge and created one nasty beast. We got silver hourglasses. No. Buy weapons. Which I mean sell weapons. Water strike, cool. He does get stoned an awful lot. Har har har. But really. Her rugs don't even matter. She has a lot of shit she doesn't need either. Fire, lightning, stone. No. Death ward good, stone good, coin good, sleep good, sleep. Don't eat slow. Berserk soon. Metal, metal. Gold, yes. Okay. Fire, water, silence. I'll have to look at that again. Speed, ability, night lance, shapeshifter. That's awesome. Taming. SOS abilities are never great in my book. Ice, lightning, stone, evade, adapter. Except that SOS overstrike is actually. Does that just go stone with him anyway? Death touch. Yes. Mana speed. Okay. See it, yes. No. God, there's so much shit to get rid of. Longer need to count. Neuroscope. The counter attack is very sweet. Sets the stone touch and sleep touch and night touch. Gone. Good. Not as good. Generally, what I find hilarious with SOS Protect is if you get low enough that you start the SOS Protect, you're generally dead. First Strike is good, Alchemy is good, Ice Strike probably not. Can I rename that the Jesus? I can make another one. Who's pretty fast? Oh, Titus? Yeah, it's because I turned on a 4x speed. And no enemies. Just so I could get back here and sell shit. Centurion. There we go. Done. There we go. So, let's go back to the Cavern of the Stolen Faith. Oh, do we have enough money now? We might. Oh, we're close. We can pull that off. Yeah, no, I have 4x speed on just because... And that's, hilariously enough, something that comes with the remaster, is the ability to do that. Warp to the back of the cavern. I want frequent enemy encounters going on. Magic card. On top one. Nice. Okay. Now where's this fucking pointer going? Silver hourglass. That's cool. This thing doesn't point to what it is. There has to be a trick. Can't just be completely random. I refuse to believe that. Like it's just plain, flat out impossible that it is 100% random. Oof. Limits already been reached. Not with these, they haven't though. If you're charging, that's fine. Sweet. That wasn't what I wanted.
Enough.
Kamari, you are not great, let me tell you. That's mainly my fault. But I do need you to be decent for what's coming. Winter, dude. Winter is coming. So let's see, is there any kind of rhyme or reason? I don't know. Nope. I just need to start leaving these battles, because there's... Until I look up how to do it, I'm just gonna get annoyed. All you like, so long as that one gets captured.
It's over.
Ooh, Kamari, I need you much stronger, mate. Definitely got the battles needed. Get back up, dude. His move is to walk forward. Okay, you walked way forward there.
Hey.
Nope. Kumari, sadly enough, it might not kill you. It really didn't.
Enough.
Nice. I've captured two Tonberries. That's awesome. Well, I definitely have enough money. Piece of shit. Oh, what does he need money? Oh. What? Oh, what now? Still can't learn the move I want. Immune to power break. His defender's here, huh? Interesting. That's really not good. And he can't be captured. Well, that's okay. I'm fine with that. Also explains where the fuck I got that defender from. Don't we have so little gil when we're done with this? Kumari, you also need to, like... God, dude. I need you to power up. You are garbage tier. There's another one. And it's going to kill me. He's in no way impressed with you. Arm is down. Means more experience goes to Kumari, right? Absolutely does. I'm a terrible person for letting that happen. Off to the Chamber of the Stolen Faith. Not auto battle, for love of God, no. We die so quickly in here, you have no idea. I still need to pack the rest of my shit for camping, but I have tomorrow.
If you desire my strength,
yeah, I'll make your offer. Price. Fine. 0-0. 0-0.
You expect a... No.
Okay, well... I thought I could sneak away with... slightly less, but, he's apparently impossible. What the fuck are you gonna do with a quarter of a million gil, you fat bastard? Hmm? Hmm?
If you desire, make your offer.
Fine. 0-0-0-0.
Adequate. You are my sword. Adequate. Shall guard you.
Is there a money symbol?
Oh, there's not.
I can't make any money bags. Yeah, it's all about the money. Oh, shit. Actually, I can just run up here at this safe point. End it. Oh, I'm gonna fucking end it. I'm gonna end it fucking all. Kidding me, right? Get out of there. Leave that thing alone until I figure out its goddamn pattern. Oh. now? Oh, shit. Dark Yojimbo? Right. Right. Okay, so I guess we're sneaking another boss fight in. Equipment. Yeah, dude. Okay, let's do that. Do the evade encounter. Do the Gorgon. Yep. Okay, so there's no way I'm gonna beat him, but I really want to. This'll probably kill someone. Just like that. Sweet story, bro. Remind me, what was I supposed to do about that again? Because I got killed instantly. Is this before or after we have fucking steal your money bags? So we had Yojimbo. Cool. I could put Yuna. No. So I can't defeat the Dark Yojimbo yet. Not with that kind of power. Christ's sake. And capture, hooray.
Take that.
So yeah, that was our introduction to the Dark Aeons. That's also something that we have to come through and take care of at a later date. Because did you see that power? That was the actual maximum amount of damage that can be done to any character in the game. That you can do or have done unto you. Okay. So. Troll. I think that'll be it for tonight, guys. I'm tired. Thank you again to... Yep, that is M-Stan. Thank you, M-Stan. You shocked us all. Har har har. Keep making that joke, whatever. I enjoy it. I enjoy all of my things. Yeah, so, that's it. Probably won't be able to do one. I mean, I definitely won't be able to do one tomorrow night because I'm closing the store. And then I'm off camping for a week. And then I have 4 days where I'm back before my grandparents aren't here, so maybe? Doubtful, but maybe. I don't know. Fucking Yojimbo's power, did you see it? God. I bet you has a fuckload of health as well. And fuck you, Magic Urns. God damn it, I have to look that up right now, because that's gonna piss me off until I pass out otherwise. It's absurd. Fucking Magic Urns. Anyways, see you guys next time. Fuck you, Magic Urns. Good night.